Caught Out.
Welcome to Caught Out. Josh.
Pat.
Yeah. Start us off.
Yeah.
All right. Oh. Anyway, get this one. How do you get grass stains out of your whites?
You tell me.
Well, you just throw yours out. Disposable.
Put them in the washing at the hotel. Is that right? Nappy stand, isn't it?
Hello, ever seen a nappy stand commercial?
Yeah, Vanish.
You don't want to be in one?
Yeah, I normally clean all Josh's clothes.
Geez, that's a lie.
Okay.
If you're on a flight with your teammates, who would you trust to perform an emergency landing?
Uzi's a pilot, isn't he?
Uzi's a pilot.
I don't reckon he can concentrate for long enough.
The landing was a bit rough, but I got down. I was good.
I reckon I'm in with the parachute. I'm jumping out.
Yeah, I'm jumping out.
Who's the most famous person in your phone?
You.
Yeah, I was going to say the same.
Thanks.
Oh, you.
Whose poster did you have on your wall as a kid?
I had a few cricket ones, I reckon. All the New South boys, maybe. Mm. And Australian.
Yeah, I reckon I had Binger.
Maybe Pidge, Binger, Warnie.
Ah! Got it! Bob!
What was that magazine? Inside Edge. Yeah. Inside Edge.
Alpha? No, there was, yeah, Inside Cricket Edge. Or something like that.
Inside Edge.
Was it?
I think so.
Okay.
What's your greatest piece of parenting advice? Here you go. You got kids.
To you?
Yeah, to me, yeah.
Go. Brush your teeth. I thought it was good advice that, like, you got to look after the mum for the first, well, for all the time. But particularly for the first, you know, little while. As much as you got to look after the newborn.
Take that on note.
Yep. What would your walkout song be?
It'd be Jimmy Barnes sort of.
Yeah, yeah.
Driving Wheels or something. Good tune.
Not bad.
Yours? Brucey.
Yeah, maybe Bruce Springsteen, something like that.
I'm on fire?
Yeah. What word have you always had trouble spelling?
What's the Billy Madison one? Couch.
Couch. Always definitely. And then like it.
Oh, yeah.
Because E before the L-Y. Yeah, but then my phone now auto spells it to the other way, which is wrong. D-E-F-I-N-I-T-E-L-Y.
Are you sure?
Definitely.
See that one?
Yeah, thanks, mate.
I don't write much.
Josh uses the emoticons.
What's a sport you are terrible at?
Well, esports. It's Call of Duty.
Oh, God, jolly!
PlayStation. Terrible.
That count?
When was the last time you paid cash for something? You don't pay for anything.
That is so rich
for me. Oh, gosh. He doesn't even take his wallet when he goes
back. I've got another question. Is your credit card in date?
I don't know, but we got some cash in UK, so yeah.
You still got all yours though, don't you?
It's in my baggy green. Takes money.
Which team do you most love to beat in cricket? Poms or India?
Yeah.
Poms. India maybe? India.
Yeah. Okay, India. Yeah.
Well, yeah, you can have your answer.
Whatever you, we're the same.
What was your favourite video game growing up?
I had two, Mario Kart.
Yeah.
And GoldenEye.
On which console?
Nintendo 64.
Yeah. I was super, I'm a bit older than you, am I? Yeah, super Nintendo, Mario Kart as well, but then 64.
Yeah. Would you rather spend the day at IKEA or Bunnings?
Oh, Bunnings.
What a day. Yeah, Bunnings. Love Bunnings.
Don't you have a tradie card?
I do have a tradie card. I'm a farmer.
I need one. Bunnings, thanks. What was your last post on social media?
My last post, I think, was a holiday photo. We just came back from a holiday.
Yeah.
And you have your social
media. Ashes a holiday.
Well, I had a good time, sorry. And you don't have social media.
Nah.
iMessage is your social media.
Yeah.
Do you think it's okay to put your dog's waste in someone else's bin?
I don't have a dog at the moment, but it's better in someone's bin than on my front lawn where it usually is.
Mm.
Of people walking past. You'd be one of those, wouldn't you?
I've got cows, so. Yeah, we've got paddocks.
And you name them. Yeah. You do have a dog.
Yeah, Norman.
Yeah.
Yeah, put it in someone else's bin. It's fine. It's a bin.
Yeah.
What are you going to do? Eat out of it? No.
I'm happy with that.
Thanks for watching Caught Out With Us. I hope you enjoyed it and learned some things about Joshy.
Thank you.